come shoot, good news, suck a nigga dick, ass cool. Stick that dick in my ass, my shit excuse you, where I'm going, the gay room. Excuse me, don't come at me, driving that dick in me. He gon' fuck me in the ass, my booty is slaughter, yeah.
Hit up at I am Dante.
The most fire fucking review on YouTube. Shouts out to I am Dante.
Okay. Young sad Yori, I ain't got shit but money.
Yeah.
Post pics on Instagram that might steal your honey.
Yeah.
So hot I give the sun a run for his money. But I'm chilling like I'm Ice Cube, cold nose runny.
Yo, what is up?
Fuck the tears in today.
We are here with a new video. But before we get into that, go ahead and pass me the ox so we can get into today's paid promoted song. Let me get that.
All this cocaine on my wrist, exploring like I'm John Smith. Master Roshi on my kicks, I taught Goku the dragon fist. All this cocaine on my wrist, exploring like I'm John Smith. Master Roshi on my kicks, I taught Goku the dragon fist. I taught Goku the dragon fist. I taught Goku the dragon fist. Master Roshi on my kicks, baby. I taught Goku the dragon fist. I taught Goku the dragon fist. I taught Goku the dragon fist. Master Roshi on my kicks. I taught Goku the dragon fist. Got me running up the bank like it's payday. And I'm spinning real fast like an AK. Find me someone in that trap, it's on a vacay.
Alright, so what y'all think of that? Y'all can let me know down in the comments below. If you want to hear the full song, the link is down in the description and in the comments below. So go ahead and check that out. But today we are here with y'all. Gay Hip Hop is back at it again. Ruining another classic. Or about to ruin another classic. Bruh, Ski Master Slum God, Catch Me Outside has been sussified. For lack of better words, it has been sussified. It's called Ski Master Slump God, F Me Outside, directed by Hole Bennett. Why though? I don't know, man. Let's just see what buffoonery he is on today, bruh. And just so you know, like to any of my supporters that may be gay or anything like that, look, this is just for pure entertainment. It's funny to me. I find it quite hilarious. So I don't need no, like, messages like, this is so disrespectful and da-da-da. Like, this is just for entertainment. So I don't want anybody, like, in their feelings about this, all right? Also, Ski, if you're watching this, bruh, if you happen to be watching this, bruh, I just think it's funny, bruh. It's all jokes, man. I'm assuming the dude's all jokes. And people keep saying, like, the dude that does this sounds like me. This sounds nothing like me. And for one, why would I make a whole alternate channel just so I can secretly make songs sus? Like, it doesn't help that he did a Ski Mask song because, like, now niggas just... I mean, he has his Instagram right there, bruh. Hold on, we're about to go to his Instagram right now so we can shut this down. I'm assuming this is him right here, but gay. Nigga, you're really gay? Oh, nah, he really is gay. I thought he did this for fun. Wait, so is homeboy is really gay? I don't know, if y'all know any information, just let me know, bruh, cause I have no idea, bruh. I have no idea.
Shout out my semen, yeah, you know that be my sign.
Fuck yeah.
Shout out my semen, yeah, you know that be my sign. Yeah, nigga, that be my sign. And the next,
Fat cock, white cock, black cock hurt. I feel like a big cum drip squirt.
Oh my gosh, bro. I'm beginning, like, I don't know, cause people were in the comments saying, yo, this dude is really gay. So I'm beginning to think, like, is homie really, like, on that? Is he really about that sus life? Bro, look at Ski's face.
Hotter than Arizona, they see my booty work. Put my dick in his throat and watch me reflex burst.
Oh.
I be really fucking on these niggas every night. I'm a dick rider, I had to earn my stripes.
Oh,
you try to beat me
God.
A bitch, can never in your life take two dicks in my back and then I last all night.
Oh my God.
My booty hole. They be sucking like they a noob or something. I'm a faggot, I suck his dick until the ski. Tell him be careful.
Bro, the hearing in my headphones. I don't know what happened, but the sound just went to my left headphone.
Get disgusting. He gon' fuck me good in my booty hole. Why they be sucking like they a noob or something?
I don't know what happened, but
suck his dick until the ski. Tell him be careful, use a condom. Thank you, please. I don't wanna eat booty, just let me suck up on your D. Dick wears Confederate, come shit like Ray Bean. Watch you spin around your cock, come blast or something.
Oh my gosh, bruh. This man really sat there and was like, yo, I'm about to change all these verses into something gay, but somehow still keep up with them. Like, he's still flowing with the song. It's not like it's even trash, though. Like, it's just sus. It's just so sus, bro. That's all it is. I'm surprised he wasn't saying gay.
It's Mr. Penis Man. Okay, like dick made me loose, like a screw, baby, yeah, come shoot. Dick made me loose, like a screw, baby, yeah,
come shoot. Oh my god!
Hey, whoa, nigga, I'ma suck that dick until that nigga start coming. Hey, whoa, daddy, booty on me fatter than Peter Gifford McStomach. Dick come shoot, good news, suck a nigga dick, ass cool. Stick that dick in my ass, my shit, excuse you, where I'm going, the gay room. Excuse me, don't come at me, driving that dick in me. He gon' fuck me in the ass, my booty is slaughtered, yeah. He didn't gang bang, yeah. He gon' fuck me in the booty till it is swollen, yeah. All white dicks, black dudes, dick gon' steep when you fuck my ass too. Like where we having sex, your mom's room. When I come drop, come shoot. Hey, yeah, you hit that dick, huh. It's Mr. Penis Man. Okay, like
oh my gosh, bro.
Like a screw. Betty, yeah. Come shoot.
This is so.
Dick made me loose. Screw. Betty, yeah. Come shoot. Dick made me loose. Like a screw. Betty, yeah. Come shoot. Pop my booty like a willy, nigga.
I don't know what happened.
In the bed with them booty killers and the booty niggas. We wake up taking booty pictures, sending nudies, nigga. Yo, straight dude, you a losing, nigga. Fuck me smoother, nigga. Fucking poop straight on my nigga dick on the low.
Bruh. Yo, if y'all know if this dude is really gay, bro, let me know. Because it kind of makes it even, like, it makes it that much... It makes it that much, like why though? Like, what made you want to do this? Like, what made him think like, yo man, why not, bruh? Why not? Why not just start remixing these songs and making them sus as hell, bruh? This is so fire, you thought your headphones broke. Blame the render. I was about to say, bruh, like, the sound was messed up and was only playing in like one ear. I can already see Dante reacting to this. Bro, like, but like, why though? What the fuck? This nigga gay as fuck. Like, I don't know if this is a character or like, what's going on, bruh? He said, Dante, what's good? Look at the name of it. Look at his channel name. In your closet, bruh. Stay your ass in there. I know, Dante. We can't listen to this song the same way ever again. RIP, Catch Me Outside. Hell nah. This is getting erased out of my mind right now, and I'm listening to Catch Me Outside right now. Bills on me blue like a blues. Better yet, Blue's Clues. This is not about to... You're not about to mess up my song. You're not about to mess up my song at all. Why does it sound a bit like Dante? Why do people... I don't know why people think... That's why I was looking for his picture to shut this down. Y'all need to go to his Instagram. Y'all need to tell him to show his face. Because I don't know why people think this is me. I deadass would never even do something like this. Even if I did something like this, I'd probably do it once. I wouldn't make a whole channel revolved around it. Or revolved around it. Around it. I don't know. But look, y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. Can you never listen to Catch Me Outside the same? Or can you easily brush this out your head? Because I'm about to easily brush this out of my head. Because it's not about to happen to me. But y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. If y'all did enjoy my reaction, bro, hit that thumbs up. If y'all want to see the original video for whatever reason, y'all want to check out his other songs, the link to his channel is down in the description below. I don't know if the nigga's really gay. Y'all gotta let me know on that, bro. Please. Deuces.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please, don't let it be over.